Hi everyone, welcome back to Baby's Magic Desk. Today we can learn how to use crackle medium. I love to use crackle medium in my paintings. That antique crackle effect and rustic texture will enhance the beauty of your painting. Here I will show you how to create perfect crackle effect by using crackle medium and acrylic paint. Give a base coating on your canvas. Here I used medium gray. And this is what we will see through the cracks of top coat. So choose the color accordingly. Make sure that you completely cover the canvas with base coat and let it dry. When the base color is completely dried, you can apply the crackle medium. Use a cleaned brush for this, and the thickness of the medium you apply will determine the thickness of your crackles. Cover the canvas completely with crackle medium. Let the crackle medium dry completely and then apply top coat color. Top coat must be applied for cracking to occur. Here I am using portrait light. You can use any other contrasting colors too. You can see here, it started cracking. You have to be very careful while applying the top coat. Don't make it too slow and don't overdo it. Slowly, the cracks are forming on the canvas. I really love to see this. This will take time to dry completely, so it's better to leave overnight before you start painting on it. If used properly, crackle medium can give a totally different look to your paintings. So do try and make beautiful paintings. Thank you so much for watching Baby's Magic Desk. See you soon with a painting on this crackled canvas. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.